to see you guys again. Welcome back to the second half of the show. How was the audition? Pretty good?
Yeah.
Isn't it nice in the courtyard? It's a pretty cool place to hang out. So we've been here all week. Thank you so much to Azusa Pacific for having us. Any of you guys are here. It's been a really great experience, and we're so grateful to be here. One of the things that we did during this week, we have night activities every night. One of the night activities we had this week was a talent show, which, as you can imagine, was pretty cool. We had a lot of talent, but there was one act from the night that really stood out to us, and we wanted to show it to you tonight. So they're going to use instruments. I apologize in advance, but I think it's worth it. There's only two of them. Without further ado, Claudia and Gabe.
Come on, let it through, let it through. I'll go to performing.
I'm Claudia.
And I'm Gabe. We're both from New Jersey. I'm from Princeton, New Jersey, and Claudia's from Freehold, New Jersey. I think we're pretty thankful that we live in such close proximity, because a lot of these kids come from all over the world and don't usually have a friend that's so close to them. I performed earlier in Drastic Measures, and you're going to hear Claudia later on in her group Fuse. Get excited. So we're going to sing Budapest by George Ezra.
Miles in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo. You. I leave it all. My acres of a land that I've achieved. I know it's hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, I leave it all. Oh, for you, I leave it all.
Give me one good reason why I should never make a change.
my beautiful Castillo. You, who, you, who, I live it all. Oh, for you, who, you, who, I leave it all.
Claudia, let's get it trending. So welcome back.